see that one. The objective is to cut as close as you can to the toothpick, but don't cut the toothpick and don't cut below the toothpick. So we're going to give this a try.